started giving me these beautiful exotic birds that they no longer wanted. And veterinarians started calling me with birds that people had dropped off to be put down for no reason, other than, we're getting married and we're going traveling and we want you to put our one-year-old African gray down.
Thank you so much.
I mean, that bird can live to be 60, you know?